Not even death can save you from me.
Bramble, I rolled this. It's possibly one. If it was at 25% poison skill damage, it would be the lowest it could possibly be. I'm pretty disappointed, but whatever, it's Bramble. An infinity on him. I'm rocking the Hodo with the call arms and the swap. Blood Force Spawn. I really like this for the faster gas rate. Spirit on the swap. Seraphs. I want to get a Mars, but for right now we're using this for the $2 skills for the bow. Shaco for the $2 skills. Reduced damage. And then with the Omnit for the Augustist. We're rocking the Enigma for the teleport. Best in slot for our character right now. Mage Fist. I have just found these with the 29% ED. I'm using Raising Frost because I just don't like getting frozen. I'm using this belt for the 15 all resist. I just got to put this ring on for the Fire Knight and resist. Because they're most important, I think, over poison. And poison went on previously. I'm rocking Marowox. I could get better ones. I want to get the two with the Skeleton Masters, but I found these. But, so these are the ones I've been wearing. Our Necro Torch, Annihilus. I'm using this Annihilus because it has higher resist, higher all attributes. I have a 10 experience gain, a 14, 10 experience gain, but for the reason I'm using this one. And these are all summoning skills. Except for this one's a 12 all resist. Faster hit recovery, lightning resist, life. Faster hit recovery, mana, hit recovery, life. Faster hit recovery. Alright, so that's the skills. Missing something? Oh, I'm trying. last Uber Trisham, one of the last ones of the season. Three, let's see what we got here. Ooh, Pally, let's go. 3:15:16. Yeah.
Let's go.